who's a dairy farmer. And it's sort of like when I was growing up, I mean, I always loved and admired my dad, but I never kind of understood how special it was having a dad like him. And he was the guy who would turn up smelling of cow shit to pick you up from school. He was that guy. And he was always sort of making jokes that were inappropriate around the girls that you were trying to impress. And he's also like the hardest working man on the face of the earth. And around this time of year when the pollens are really high, he'd suffer really badly from asthma. So even at night when it sort of felt like he should be resting, he was still working even just to breathe. Summer nights we listened to his wheezing. The asthma never gave him any rest. And each hay-carton season he struggled with his breathing, as if the farm was sitting on his chest. And I didn't sleep those nights when I was young. I was raised a dairy farmer's son. Oh, Dad. Hey, Ron. Dad came over. They don't show how this will scratch around your hand. Picking grass seeds from their sweaty underpants. My dad's a farmer, he worked too bloody hard. Stinking from the dairy and the shitty cattle yard. He told me how to work for what you love. I was raised a dairy farmer's son.
Out the door, we the tankers didn't come to let. love. I was raised.